California in the spring of 76. Oh, when I landed there, I was in a terrible fix. I didn't have no money, meals, bills for to buy, and the only thing for me was the root hog or die. I went out in the country, commenced to making hay. The wages that I got was a dollar and a half a day. Two suppers after night, and there's no use to cry. There's no use to whine, and it is root hog or die. Oh, I went from there down to Baloo. I met with a stranger who helped to put me through. It was in a game of poker, and he gave the cards a sly, and he soon got my money, then his root hog or die. Oh, I got mad and I began to swear. I pulled down the corn juice till I got on a tear. The marshal of the city who's standing nearby, he took me to the calabooster root hog or die. Oh, he took me out to court next morning just at 10. There sat the judge and a dozen other men. They fined me $20 and I thought it rather high. There's no use of whining, it is root hog or die. Oh, I long about then I begin to repent. They fined me $20 and I didn't have a cent. Good luck would have it, a friend is standing by, and he paid off my fine, saying root hog or die. Come all you young men and take my advice, to never play poker, go a throwing any dice. For if you do, you'll get too much of rye, and you'll land in the calabooster root hog or die.
Yeah.